All right, now here I have a quadratic equation, but to be honest with you, I believe this is not easy to do it because I got big numbers. So first I'm going to move everybody to the left side equals 0. So I got 8x squared minus 43x minus 30 equals 0. Now, when I look at these numbers, I see there are big numbers. It takes so much time to do this factoring. So I'm going to ask someone to help me out. And now I know that this is my A, that's my B, that's my C. Now let's go ahead and ask this guy here to help me out. So I'm going to go here. Okay, so first, go to mode, go to equation, which is 5. Now, we have a quadratic equation because x squared is a quadratic equation. So I go to 3, and now my a is 8, and b is negative 43, negative 43. And C is negative 30. Okay, now we got x1 equals 6. So one of the solutions is 6, and the other solution is negative 5 over 8. So my answer for this problem is, so I have x1 6 and x2 equals negative 5 over 8. So one solution is 6 and the other solution is negative 5 over 8. Now next time we try to do more difficult